Hello. I'm sure you don't know me, but I'm a driver of Thomas the Tank Engine. And you're probably wondering, how are there dinosaurs? Well, real-life dinosaurs in this island? Well, let's start from the very beginning. Now, I'm sure this is the island of Sodor, as you already know. And we have... And here's Thomas.
What's up?
It started like a normal day on the island of Sodor. He and the rest of his friends are living, breathing engines.
Oh, Gordon. Hey, James. Hello, Henry. Hey, Gordon. Hello.
These are a bunch of nicest people we've ever met. If
Hello,
visit
Thomas.
Sodor, at least.
Morning, Percy.
What another busy day. All right, Gordon. What are you doing out here? To be honest with you, I have no idea. Anyways, have you heard the news? What news? There's been some sort of a strange animal attack. Oh, I'm sure it's just a coincidence. Whatever animal it is. Doesn't sound like any other type of animal. Well, it could be a wild animal, like a wild wolf, a coyote, hyena, maybe? Well, it doesn't sound like either one of them from what someone heard. Come again. They said it sounded like some sort of a dinosaur. Dinosaur? But they're all dead. Extinct. How could they be alive? Well, apparently, they had this park called Jurassic Park. Really? Yeah, and from what I've heard, all dinosaurs were actually alive. No animatronics or someone in the costume, just in real life, actual dinosaurs. Dang. How did they do that? I have no idea, to be honest. Well, this dinosaur attack is bad for my swerves. Ugh. My god, is there anything on this island that's actually good for your swerves? Very funny, Thomas. Get lost. Whatever, you rusty, bumpy old coaches. Excuse you? Don't start a fight, you two. Daisy, you should be nice to him. Why? I'm a decent rail car. I don't need to eat those bumpy old coaches. How rude! I know, Annie. God, I hate rail car. I know, Clarabelle. Jeez, what's up with her? And her springs or whatever. I don't know, Gordon, but this is getting ridiculous. If you ask me, someone to just throw that rail car into a ditch. You've read my mind. Yeah. Meep, meep. It's time for you to go, Gordon. Oh, right. But be careful, Thomas. You too, Gordon. Living dinosaurs on an island, you say? Sounds intriguing. Wait, Thomas, don't. Oh, right. Sorry. I forgot that was still on. We're still waiting for the passengers. Sorry. That night, all the engines in Timothy's sheds can only talk about the events on Jurassic World. From what I've heard, there's been a great massacre there. Jeez. That sounds terrifying. I know. Makes me glad I'm not on that island. You do realize we're just trains and we can't get killed, right? Oh, right. Anyways. Thousands of people were in that island. Several of them were injured, and the others were possibly killed. But hopefully some of them escaped that island. That's terrifying! Yeah. If one of them scratched up my paint, they're gonna be very sorry. Well, from what I'm hearing, this must be one of the most gruesome things you could possibly put a thousands of people through. Thank goodness our island doesn't have a massacre like that. Oh man, but those poor people. I feel bad for them. Yeah, but there's nothing we could do. I really wish there was anything we can do to stop this. Yeah, me too. I should probably repaint the eyes too, because they kind of look creepy to me. Just be glad it's not like those crappy All Engines Go design. I heard that. Well, if anything else happens on Sodor, we'll be sure to tell Sutopum Hat about this. He's right. Well, we should probably get some sleep. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night, Thomas. Good night, Percy.